56-foot-long whiffle boat. In order, the crew would unlock the hatch and hold the capsule seat and fall through a narrow tunnel into a pressurized crew compartment. Inside, assuming as new as the stellar government took, the astrospotters could look through a viewport and observe and photograph high-priority targets. When the 30-day mission was completed, the astrospotters would return to Earth in a Gemini capsule, leaving the laboratory module to deorbit and burn up in the atmosphere. With their highly classified mission in hand, the astrospotters Thank you.